Watch out! Spider thingies! Find something?
To think Marius was walking right where we are today.
What, before he blew the place up?
Lucas.
First order of business, find an entrance. Nice! If we could align those ridges, we could probably climb up through there.
Mysterious.
Now that those archaeologists are out of a job, maybe they can puzzle out this place. Knack, hold up.
It's stronger this time.
Bad news. We'd better hurry.
We gotta get in there and figure out a way to stop this.
if Gundahar is in there, what we need to do is stop him.
Gonna need a little help to get up there.
Just one more push, Knack.
I was wondering when something tough would show up.
I'm happy you came with me, but I'm worried what Xander will think.
Don't be silly. I was right to put my trust in you.
Thank you.
These guys are just slowing me down. Got any ideas, Ava?
Try this. From within the body. It seems to work differently for now.
Sometimes that tower flashes bright. Sometimes it just fizzles. Something's not working properly.
Good news for us, right? This looks better.
Well, come on.
What is that?
Who cares? Let's get out of here! That thing anyway? The mama spider?
It seems to be guarding this facility. Probably means we're getting close.
Gate won't open.
I think the cable's been cut.
Okay. I wonder if we can use anything around here to patch it back up. Well done, Knack. Mama's back! Second time's the charm.
Remarkable. This place is falling apart.
Is this all damage from Marius's commandos? Or just age?
This cable looks like it was just cut.
Best bet, Gundahar.
I think they're drawing energy from these crystals.
That's a lot of power. Thank you. Cables have been cut too. Okay, Knack. Open the gate.
Thank you.
So this is the heart of the control center. What a mess.
I can see why this worked only intermittently. Still being fixed.
Let's see how well this thing works without a power supply. I'm coming for you, Gundahar.
He's definitely on this island.
Let's find him.
Been waiting for you,
Gundahar.
Taking the side of the humans again, are you? You think you can oppose us?
Of course.
In that case, come on up. We'll see who has the last laugh. You could make it, Knack. You're just in time to meet your doom.
We'll see about that.
How adorable. You have a sidekick.
Sidekick?
That's it. Nobody insults Lucas but me.
Yeah. Wait, what?
2-on-1, Knack. Are you ready? Smash him! Such fun! Knack, does that hurt? Finish him! Yeah.
Good. Xander's here.
And Gundahar was using the machinery here to send out the signals.
Yeah, total hack job.
He did get the robots running, though.
You say that like it's a good thing.
Oh, Lucas. The robots aren't the problem. It's who controls them that makes a difference. Take this artifact. I recognized it instantly. It's an energy source designed by Yorick to power this control center. I'm surprised you didn't figure it out. You can see how it fits into the dynamo here like hand into glove.
If you knew what it was, then why didn't you tell us when I gave it to you?
Some things are better left unsaid. Now watch as I turn the ancient weapons against the High Goblins. And now to wake them all.
Wake them?
We want to stop them.
Wait, just hear them out.
You knew about this?
No, but I know Xander has a plan. We have to believe in him.
Ava, the plan was to stop the robots and the goblins. We've done that.
You know what the problem is with people like you, Lucas? No vision. Imagine what could be accomplished with an army of invincible robot warriors. Why, we could change the world.
I'm putting an end to this.
Knack, stop, please. They're on our side. We just have to
believe your trust is misguided, but ask them.
Will you help us?
Ava, no.
We can't.
You see, their kind simply cannot understand our mission. Time to go, Ava.
We can't just leave them here.
I know you've grown fond of them, but remember our purpose. What we do for the sake of all mankind. It is our duty.
They'll be safe here?
You can retrieve them when things are set right. They'll be welcome citizens in my new world.
Don't believe him.
Ava. Do you still trust me?
I do. I'm sorry.
Ava!
You won't get away with this, Xander.
I already have. Boys, show Knack that little trick I taught you.